Tell me about the inspiration behind Madame X.
Whew. Well, I mean, it started with my record, which I made mostly in Lisbon, working with a lot of really talented musicians.